Harry style across the east. Heavy snow has brought travel icy conditions on light. Snow showers
are still resolutely hanging on. It's pushing out to dig our way out.
The Met Office still has a cold weather alert in place across. Freezing weather has continued to sweep across. Proceed with caution on icy roads.
The weather is pushing in from the west. They will be drifting as well. They will be drifting as well.
Snow has been good news for those on the move for fun.
I've no idea how bad it is, actually, really, outside here.
Got the shovel here. I need a shovel everywhere you go, but you've got to heat your house, and that worries us with the snow in it. Got to keep it warm. But kids love it, so, you know, hope it goes away in a week or two.
You know, it's a bit cold, but I don't think it'll last long. Hopefully, I'll be able to get to work tomorrow.
Well, it makes the children very happy, very excited, but it's a bit of a nuisance having to dig your car out. But it's all right, it makes everywhere look nice.
Yeah, it's good, but it's good to get like days off school and stuff as well, which is good, yeah. But it's all gone. After it's all gone, it goes like slushing horrible and it's really good.
Snow is a natural thing, it's here and one just enjoys it.
I normally hate it, but I have to say I'm really enamoured with it this time because it's powdery and dry. And it's great fun to walk in, it's dangerous.
I've got to leave here at 4:30 in the morning, so a bit worried about getting up the hill.
Well, I'm a taxi driver and I've just spent 2 hours digging my car out down the bottom there and I don't really like it that much.
Fun for sledging and, you know, you can meet all your friends at the park. It snows tomorrow, so there'll be no school.
Got used to it. We had a bad year last year and that caught us out when I was working.
I've had to walk to town this morning to pick up my girlfriend's car.
Hate it. Because it's cold.
It's nice at weekends, but during the week it's a bit of a pain.
Yeah, it's good.
I like it.
Yeah.
Keeping them cold, yeah.
Sledging.
We've done some sledging already, so.
Yeah. And drinking.
Just going to take the kids out later on, right in the snow.
Quite annoying with all the cars splashing the snow at me, but yeah, I like having fun in the snow.
They love it, my puppy is really, he's completely taken with it.
Love it, I've got a kid again.
Send out a sense of community, everyone's out and about.